Cześć wszystkim. Hi everyone. I am Martin and I am the chef here in the Cafe Bazaar team in Zurich. And yes, I come from Poland. Today I will present you a dish that reminds me of my childhood and my grandfather's garden, where the dill always grew. So we start with the filling preparation. First, wash the spinach and leek. Peel the asparagus, carrots and turnip and wash them again. Cut the asparagus into small cubes. Cut the leek in half and then in thin slices. Grate the turnip and carrots on a grater into thin slices. And chop the dill nice and fine. On a heated pan, add some olive oil. Then add the shredded carrots, asparagus and turnip and fry them for about 3 to 4 minutes. Add the leek and spinach. Cover the pan and let the vegetables cook till the spinach leaves are wilted. At the end, add the freshly chopped dill and add some salt and pepper to taste. Mix it nice. Let it cool down before filling the dumplings. Dough preparation. Sift the flour and add a pinch of salt. Gradually add the warm water and oil to the flour. Mix the ingredients and start kneading the dough with your hands. Knead the dough until it is completely smooth, soft and fluffy. If it sticks to your hands, sprinkle them with flour. Kneading the dough should take about 15 minutes. Cover the kneaded dough with a clean cloth and rest it for about 20 minutes. Dumpling preparation. Roll the dough out to a thickness of about 2 millimeters. Using a glass, cut out round dough pieces. Put the filling on the dough and carefully stick the ends of the dough together. Put the dumplings into boiling salted water. Mix it gently, and as soon as the dumplings pop up, they are ready to eat. You can serve them directly when cooked, or fry them in a pan to make a nice color and a crispy skin. Serve with sour cream or yogurt. Thanks and enjoy!
Dziękuję i życzę smacznego!